fantastic kick for the finish. A Baby Bikila of Ethiopia really pouring it on right now. Just look at him go, ladies and gentlemen. A Baby Bikila winning the 1964 marathon race in Tokyo. A man who has just undergone an appendicitis operation, a man racing against a tremendous personal physical handicap. The first man to do so in Olympic history, twice in a row. What a finish. A Baby Bikila, and he's not even resting, he's not even breathing hard, going through a few exercises here, winning a tremendous race. A 32-year-old guard in Emperor Haile Selassie's palace guard, a Baby Bikila.